Happy Saturday, everyone, and thanks for watching Your News to Go. We have two sides up today. We're going to start off with a crummy one first, the chance for a few showers and a few storms in the mix. Not a whole lot of left in northwest Arkansas, but can't rule out a spotty shower through the early part of the morning hours. We'll see partly cloudy skies as we go on through the rest of the morning. Temperatures slow to warm up, only into the low 70s by around lunchtime. Good news is, though, by the afternoon, lots of sunshine comes on now, and we'll see temperatures cooler than we've been used to, back on into the mid-70s for your daytime highs. Across the River Valley, same kind of deal for you. A few of those lingering showers, maybe a few isolated storms in the mix there, too. Also, slow to warm things up as well. Only near 80 by around noontime. More sunshine arrives into the afternoon. We'll keep things nice and balmy in the mid-80s with more sunshine by the later part of the afternoon. Looking great overall, though. Of course, good news for the Razorback game as the Hogs take on Texas Tech. Kickoff temperature is 74 degrees. You might want to bring a light jacket, though. See those temperatures falling down into the 60s by the end of the game. Ben.
All right, Brad, in your news to go here, it is Razorback game day. And if you're headed to the game, skip the highway. Take the train instead. The Razor Rail runs from downtown Rogers all the way to Fayetteville for today's game. While you're on board, you can enjoy snacks and beverages for the ride. After the game, everyone can ride the Razor Rail back. Parking is free at the Razor Rail. Tonight's game against Texas Tech is at 6 o'clock at Razorback Stadium in Fayetteville. Well, happening today, a shooting competition to raise money for area police. 4029's Ugochi Loka explains what that money will be used for.
You'll need $60 to register for this morning's shooting match. It'll actually take place here on Madison County Road around 9 this morning. Ammo is not included. Now, a team of five will actually have to pay $250. Kids are welcome. There are age groups as young as 9 years old and 20 years old participating in today's match. Now, those competing will fire 12-millimeter shotguns at clay targets. The tournament has had at least 100 people sign up. Now, the money raised here today will actually go to help local police departments and their canine, to help pay for their canine units. Reporting in Hinesville, Goche Luca, 4029 News.
And there's also going to be a silent auction displayed at that event. That is your news to go here on this Saturday morning. I'm Ben Wagner. Go Razorbacks. Have a great day.